Oh, this is so bad. To be honest, I think the win con is there's like something really weak to ice and back. So that was like a pretty good example of like recognizing the win con in the end game.